can't use this now.
There's no time. I can't hold us here. Brace yourself. This might hurt.
A lot.
The chill of the Hall of Echoes clung to the Lady Vengeance as it returned to the shores of Reaper's Coast. The Godwoken were alive, but what of the gods?
I have a thought.
One moment, please. just a moment.
Malady explodes in a fit of retching that racks her body. At last, she sneezes and expels a glob of something shiny and silver onto the deck. It wriggles quickly off the siding and plummets into the sea with a splash.
Ah, better. Let's not do that again anytime soon, Well, we needed to escape, didn't we? So I took us the one place I was quite certain Dallas couldn't follow. I suppose you recognized the Hall of Echoes from those visions you'd had before. Realm of the Dead, Realm of Divinity. I do hope you learned something useful on our little field trip. Desperate how? I see. So, your god seemed uncharacteristically frightened, told you the Void was coming, and that only you could ascend to Divinity, after which you felt a cold deep within you. Well then, it sounds like you need to ascend, doesn't it? And quickly.
She inspects her fingernails with great attention, then looks up at you from under an arched eyebrow.
Did they mention how you were meant to become the next Divine? Oh, what confidence you inspire. Luckily for you, Mama Malady is here to help. We already know you can bless, but as far as I know, you can neither see source nor take it as you see fit. I may not know much about divinity, but I do know that any god woken worth their salt will know how to perform all these oh-so-fantastic feats. You need to go see the Meister. As have I, but not in the ways a true Godwoken can. Forget those ghastly little jars and wands to which small people must resort. You ought to be able to see and speak to the spirits that wander our realm, and you ought to be able to extract the source they leave behind, too. All this just by your little old onesie. No devices, no gimmicks. When you're done, you'll be able to amass and unleash quantities of source so great that Lucian himself would blush. I quite look forward to seeing it. Oh, she's got one of those things in Driftwood, you know, the building where people go and they do things inside of it. Home, that's it. She's got a home in Driftwood. Give me your map. There you are. Tell her I sent you and she'll handle the rest. You're at the beginning of a long journey, Godwoken. Long, but exceedingly interesting. Now, I must be going, and so must you. Why, our faithful little sloop, of course. We can all ride together. Won't that be terribly fun? Shopping.
Warriors for hire, all seasoned in combat. They won't let you down.
That you're, how did Malady put it again? A Godwoken? Yes.
Come now. You've seen the state of things. A potential savior from all this void.
And some without, I would imagine.
Tarquin pauses, taking you in. Genial smile and calculating eyes.
Most people are too sentimental to admit that friendship is a transaction. I am not. I'm sure we can both be of use to each other. Why, it was your ally, Malady, who spared me. She claimed that I might be of some...
monsters bigger, more and more growing.
It summons the energy to snap at you, thrashing in the sand. You jump back.
No, Daikir. Oh, monsters in the water.
It looks at you with its cold, flat eyes as if to say, do what you will. Then it turns away and gets back to drowning in the bloody sunshine. A buoyant swim. Your name is Joe. You're 9. You're brave. You're off to see your mum. A shadow moves below you. A jagged vice closes on your thigh and pulls you down. Water fills your lungs. Blood billows.
That boy Woken had someone in its claws.
Doesn't it?
Magister caravan. I remember one just like this. Could have been a shipment to Fort Joy. But what happened?
No, no, no! Can't be real. Not real. Not happening. No, it's not true. Can't be true.
She slumps, all bravado draining from her.
No, 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 no. I've never seen anything like those beasts before. Are they gone?
Her eyes widen and lose focus, as though she's seeing something played out before them. Her voice is shaky when she speaks.
Those? Yes. Worst ones I've ever seen. Ripped through the Magisters. The dwarves, dead, 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 and the sorcerers, sorcerers, gone.
Her eyes stare vacantly into the distance, glassy as marbles. It's not cold, yet her shivering is relentless.
Oh, Seven Sympathy. I saw those things dragging the sorcerers along the cliffs towards the Wrecker's caves. No, no more. It's gone.
She flinches at the slightest rustle of wind through the long grass. Terror in her eyes, she stumbles away from you.
Righto, got a message for you. Chap called Baron Laveri wants to see you. Black Bull Tavern, first floor.
The kid shoves his hands in his pockets and ambles off, whistling an off-key tune. In a flurry of feathers, she leaps up and picks a small hole in your map.
That's where they are. I went after my babies. I saw where they went. But they've changed so much. Much. Bring them back.
Like Bambi and Sam did.
Hell no. You know what Raymond would do if he caught us? Of course I'm right. Stick with me, kid. I won't steer you wrong.
The older-looking magister notices your presence and does a double take. He squints and peers at you closely before shaking his head.
Cor Aldous, he's a spitting image of that sorcerer fellow, ain't he?
Thought you were someone else for a second there, lad. Someone with no business in Driftwood. But enough of all that. What word do you bring?
The younger one grows pale and his eyes open wide. The magister that greeted you remains stiff, as if enduring a harsh wind.
The void woken come.
Hush, Feyder. You may pass, traveller. Dare say you'll be aching to leave before long anyway. But before you do, find Raymond, the White Magister. He'll want to know what you've seen. Be quick, mind. He's set to sail any moment.
You ever think about running off, like Bambi and Sam did?
Hell no. You know what Raymond would do if he caught us?
Yeah. Guess you're right.
Of course I'm right.
The expected happens. Nothing.
Later.
There's one unaffected egg behind them. Perhaps there's still a chance. for me.